昂星
Chapter 3 What are the three treasures today you have received the three treasures? A. The heavenly portal B. The divine mantra C. The symbolic seal A. The first treasure, the heavenly portal, the point where the teacher placed his finger upon your face during the ceremony is called the heavenly portal. It is the abode of your true tribe in different ways, such as 1. Original nature. This is the true self, soul, or conscience which is eternal and indestructible. 2. The portal of birth and death. The heavenly portal is the door by which our original nature enters and leaves our body. Confucius asked, who can leave the house without using the door? Why do people not follow this way? 3. The way to heaven. A Buddhist sutra says, heaven is 108,000 miles away. These words are this: that it was not easy to become enlightened because the true teacher was difficult to find and the Tao was not yet widely propagated. Without the proper understanding of the Tao, heaven seems very far away, but with a real understanding of the Tao, heaven is very near. Today your teacher has pointed out the way for you and you may now ascend to heaven with one step.
第三章何谓三宝经天你们所得之至宝亦可称为三宝一玄观二口诀三合同一第一宝玄观玄观玄妙莫测之门 玄关点传师向你们指点之处，它有许多名称，一点本性此是我本来固有的真我灵性良心，它是不悔不灭的，它永远存在。二点生死之门户，玄关是灵性出入身体之门户，孔子曰：谁能出不由？ 和莫由斯道也三点通天，大路佛经云：西天十万八千里，此事譬喻一成佛事不易之事，因为名师难访，大道还未普传。然而名师经已指点明明路，你一步登天。
The main entrance, the heavenly portal, is the main entrance. It is situated at the center and not to the left or right, above or below. This entrance was locked after your imperishable spirit entered the body at birth. If the heavenly portal is not unlocked by your teacher, your true self is not able to leave the body by the main entrance at the time of death. Instead, it will have to leave by one of the side gates, A. The eyes, B. The ears, C. The mouth, D. The nose, E. The navel, F. The vertex. If your spirit leaves from the ears, it is reborn as a viviparous animal, such as a horse, pig, cow, sheep, etc. The eyes, it is reborn as an oviparous bird. The mouth, it is reborn as a creature of the water, such as a fish, a lobster, etc. The nose, it is reborn as an insect, such as a fly, a moth, a bee, etc. E. Navel.